Today's our last class. I'll try that again. Today's our last class. Remember the first part of the course, we looked at the dynamics of wealth and poverty, and many of you were a little bit down after that. And some of you worried that dynamic was inevitable. Is this going to be just a partisan fight? Are we just going to have class warfare in this country? No. The rich actually do better with an economy that is growing faster when everybody else is doing better. This is not a zero-sum game. History is on the side of positive social change. Unemployment insurance, social security, civil rights, and voting rights. Environmental protection. The Environmental Protection Act, signed into law by Richard Nixon, of all people. Any one of you who feels cynical about the possibility of social progress, just consider where we have been.
Roger, Eagle, stand by.
Which sort of comes to you. To you. You don't necessarily need to be elected president of the United States or be a secretary of labor to have a huge impact. You can be a leader in many, many different spheres. There are a lot of other things I could be doing, but I choose to be here in this course because I believe in you. I believe that some of you are going to change the community, our society, maybe even the world. One final word. May your lives be filled with passion, and also may your days be filled with wonder and happiness. May you do great things with your life, and may you have a wonderful, exuberant, brilliant career. Thank you.